Welcome to Police Transparency. The footage presented on this channel has been redacted by the releasing law enforcement agency prior to release, and all suspects are presumed innocent until proven guilty in a court of law. Due to the graphic nature of this program, viewer discretion is advised. On February 16, 2022, in Lassen County, California, a highway patrol officer stopped a Ford Explorer on U.S. Highway 395 for passing on a solid yellow centerline at 101 miles per hour. The driver initially complies and pulls over, but eventually flees the traffic stop at speeds over 100 miles per hour.
Good, what's the hurry, man? You're very tired. Why are you driving so fast if you're so tired? To pass him? Okay, pass the guy who's doing the speed limit? Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. Well, he's doing the speed limit. Okay, so there's no reason to pass him. That's first off. And then back there, I'll have to check my map, but I think it's a solid yellow line, all right? So you're not supposed to pass anyway. And the third thing is you're going 101 miles an hour while you're passing him. So that's why I stopped you. Okay? What? Where are you headed to? Where are you going? Okay. Do you have your driver's license with you there? You don't have a driver's license? Okay. Do you have ID or anything? Yeah, okay. Do you have some ID? Anything with your name or anything on it? What's your name? Where are you from? What? Washington? All right. Okay. Write your name and your phone number on there for me, okay? And your birthday? That's fine. Okay. Your full name and your birthday for me. No, what's your name? You got your ID?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see it. Okay, that's cool. Is this your car? Whose car is it? Your friend? Okay, is there registration in the glove box there? What's your friend's name? Okay, what's his last name? Okay. So, that's your address? What's your phone number? That's where you're headed to? Okay. Do you have any weapons in the vehicle? Any weapons? Armas? No? Alright. Just lay here for a minute, okay? 23. I had a 28 out of Washington and a 27 Washington 90. Out of Washington, and the 27 out of Washington. About 10-4, I'll see if I can find a minute for you here in a minute. Thank you.
any advances. I'm also going to need name and date of birth as the
Lassen, Valenzuela, Esparza, Victor, Adam, Lincoln, Edward, Nora, Zebra, Union, Edward, Lincoln, Adam, Edward, Sam, Paul, Adam, Robert, Zebra, Adam, First Dove, phonetically, David, Ida, Ocean, George, Edward, Nora, Edward, Sam, Ruby,
Last of the
great. 10-4. I'll get you then. I got a second unit.
10-4. Yes, I do have historial, and I do have a return indicating that no license.
Verify temple.
Thank you. Have you stopped down 6 hours?
Drop what's in your hands. Drop it. Step out of the car, facing away from me. Face away. Hands up. Turn around. Walk backwards towards me. Right there. On your knees. Get out. On the ground. Yeah. Hands out at your side. You got him, Matt? Don't move.
Grab a jacket too.
Got anything in your pockets that's gonna hurt me, poke me? Nothing sharp? Bend forward. Separate your feet. Yeah, I got it.
This is one of them.
Huh?
No, this is one.
Too small?
Yeah.
A different one?
clear. Why don't you just sit in the car? Come on. What? Just give me a few minutes, okay? Can you hold on for a few minutes? 5 minutes? Come on, you're a big boy. You hold your feet for 5 minutes?
I wait for all morning.
Signal 35. You could update those. All right, hop on up. What color is your other jacket?
Huh?
Yeah, you say you have a different jacket? No, just that one?
Yeah.
All right. Huh? Right. Okay, which hand do you want? Your left or your right? This hand?
Yeah.
Try to run or fight, it's gonna go really bad on you, okay? You understand? Okay, I'm just saying. Don't be on my car. Got it started. Actually, if you could get her a van. Van, okay. Because that place came back, no record found, so I was going to wait for a second unit to get the van.
Better? A little bit? Alright. I gotta read you your rights, okay? You want me to read them to you in English or Spanish?
Spanish.
Usted tiene el derecho de manejar silencio, ¿entiende? Cualquier cosa que usted diga se puede usar en su contra en la corte, ¿entiende? Usted tiene el derecho de tener un obligado presente antes y durante interrogación, ¿entiende? Si usted no puede pagar por no obligado, uno será asignado gratis antes de la interrogación si usted desea, ¿entiende? Okay. So, understanding your rights, do you want to talk to me right now? If I ask you some questions, will you answer them?
What is my charge?
Yeah, I'm charging you with evading. You ran from me. I had to chase you down, right? Okay. Delaying and resisting an officer. And then also, I found methamphetamine, or what appears to be methamphetamine, in your vehicle. Okay?
Where?
In the bag in the back.
So it's about, no, nothing is my It's only the clothes and the food.
The clothes and the food, that's all?
Yeah.
Why did you run from me?
Huh?
Why did you run?
What?
Why did you drive away?
Oh, the last night?
No, just now, yeah.
Oh, not, yeah, I know. But the car, not, is my car.
Okay.
Now, is it my friend?
Okay.
And the last, I come in only for my wife.
Right.
Only for my wife, so. And going the home, I sleep all day.
Yeah.
For the night, go back.
Okay.
It is my plan.
Well, why did you run away from me, though? Why did you try to run?
Yeah, I know. I'm driving.
Por qué?
Oh, I don't have car. I don't have car. The good car.
Right. Okay, so when my partner arrived back over here, when I stopped you the first time, when you were driving fast and you stopped, and then my partner showed up and you ran away in your car.
Oh, I know. Por qué? Stupid? It's a...
What did you think?
What? Miedo?
Uh-huh.
Miedo?
Yeah.
Miedo.
Miedo?
Yeah, fuck. This is scary.
Scary? Okay. Well, I understand that. But what did you think was going to happen?
I don't know.
Are you trying to get away?
I speak and my wife.
Right.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I know. It's
alright. So tell me about the methamphetamine in the back of the car.
Not for me. No, oh no, it's mine.
It's not yours?
No.
Okay, well you're in the car by yourself running away from the police with methamphetamine in the back of the car.
But the drug, no, it's mine.
It's not yours?
No.
Okay. Alright. What about all the tools? Wrenches and hand tools, electrical tools?
Everything
uh-huh.
is the in the car.
Okay. It's not yours?
No.
Does your friend know you have the car?
This is my friend.
Does he know?
Does he
know you're driving it?
Huh?
Does he know that you're driving it?
En español?
Your hermano, does he know that you have his car? And when did he let you drive it?
He let me the use the car.
He let you use it?
Okay. Yeah, only for the coming for my wife.
Just to come down here?
Yeah.
Okay.
So only for two days,
uh-huh.
2 or 3 days.
Okay. So so he left all that stuff in there. Is what you're saying? The drogas are your friends? They belong to him?
I don't know. The car is my friend.
So that's not something that somebody would leave in their car if they're going to loan it to somebody. You know what I'm saying?
I know.
Yeah?
It's only me. And I just stand in the car. Only me.
Okay.
I know.
All right, man.